Father, he wanted me close as a faithful. He talked about our people. He was happy to show me the tracks of the desert, because our forefathers had traveled along these veins, because the marks, the graphic signs, which are the face of the desert, had passed across. There our fathers had died fighting in resistance, but now these tracks have turned to roads where trucks drive as far as westbound ships. But these tracks belong to us. They were dug in the sand. Our ancestors were bound to travel along them and to keep them secret. New roads had to be dug. It was necessary to get in touch again with brothers left behind. And then, only then, I understood that the desert was the end of a landscape, that the dust was what had been left of our people, that the sand had to be consulted in search of knowledge. Perhaps it was pure chance, but on the night my father died, the storm calmed down and the camels cried for hunger. Thank you.
Thank you.
It seems to be luminous, and it was luminous and clear. The dark sign, the living sign, and it crumbles little. Thank you. living sign. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.